want a striker to come good, semi-finals and finals. Suarez does. So he comes in, maybe he rides a little bit of luck, a little deflection. Nothing the goalkeeper can do about it. He's hit the target. If he hit the target, there's a possibility it'll go in. It's a start that Uruguay have pressed for. I think they've deserved it in a minute.
Four goals now in the competition for Luis Suarez. Uruguay looking to win the Kopa. He's looking to finish as the top goal scorer as well.